Ben bir de onu merak ettim, bir de onu.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, just to wrap up and cap off the video, I hope that you guys have enjoyed the guided tour of the rooms inside the castle, inside the Cardiff Castle, yeah, which is this particular castle here. And this is just a video appeal. You guys should please assist with liking all the videos. It does actually help the YouTube algorithm to boost the channel into the algorithm. And yes, there is nothing much I can say, but let me do this final walk, which I actually forgot to do. It will be probably part three, which is what I will name it as, part three of the Cardiff Castle. And yeah, that will be the last one, and also an opportunity for me to tell you guys to please like, share, subscribe, and yeah, let me know what you guys think. It is not easy. Alrighty. Jeez, how many staircases am I gonna climb on here? Oh, okay. Alrighty. So where was I? Yeah, I was still doing my appeal to you guys. And yes, if this is your first time on here, we do things like this on a regular basis. It is coin showcasing, it is travel as well. So combining two things or two shows in one, catering for the coin collecting or silver art community as well as the travel community as well. Morning. Morning. Yes, catering for the coin collecting, collectibles, silver art, artistic art, art money art community, and as well as catering for the travel community, because I was actually into traveling before 2020, and then I went into coin collecting, which is probably, I wouldn't say a mistake, but it is actually a hard job to do with coin collecting. And yeah, because it was lockdown, there was really nothing to do, so everybody started investing in real money, although I knew about the real money for quite a long time, but I was just a bit lazy to get into it until COVID. And yes, and I am stuck with coin collecting, silver art, collectibles, high-end precious metal artifacts and artistry and minting technology. And yes, I believe it's almost 4 or 5 years now out of the pandemic shenanigan. And yes, we go back to what we normally do best, which is travel. Yeah, travel is what I normally do, to be honest, to free up my mind and to possibly get me sane and see the wonderful creation of the Almighty, and also meet people, look at different cultures, and appreciate difference of creation, or the differences in creation. So yeah, anyways, let me head up here. Caution: steep stairs, go foul, grisous sirth, whatever that means. But anyways, yeah, help me show your support, and I sincerely appreciate your efforts. All right, I believe the appeal is done. I'm dusted. And what else? Got nothing much to actually say from the appeal. Yeah, it is necessary to always appeal, to be honest. Yeah, so that I can boost the numbers, gives us confidence to continue what we're doing. It's not as easy as you think. So yeah. Yikes! Damn it, I hit my head on here. No way, jeez, it was too short. I felt that. Anyways, that is a knock on my head that it is not easy. Yikes! But anyways, it is what it is, and yes, I can only show my appreciation to you guys. I am extremely grateful, and yeah, we'll continue doing things like this on a regular basis, showing you guys what the world has to offer. So part three parts to this Cardiff Castle. One was just the walk around the castle, but not the main fort of the castle. So I just realized that after the second part or the tour, the guided tour, that I haven't really climbed onto the main fort or the main tower of the castle. Oh, damn it! Jeez, what in the name of your Lord is this staircase? It's like trying to go up a steep hill with a truck. Oh, finally made it. Oh my goodness me, gracious. Yeah, that was tough. Jeez. Let me see where this leads to. Let's go. Move. Okay, this is the last stop. Damn it. Oh, my knees hurt. All right. Oh, my goodness. Okay, this is beautiful. Beautiful. Beautiful view from up here. Incredible. All right. Jeez, I'm already sweating in this winter because I climbed the staircase. Interesting, hey. Jeez, although I do have a good significant level of fitness, so yeah, I don't know why that was a bit rough. Yeah, must be getting tired and jet lagged from my flight from New Zealand to Singapore to London. That's a complete 24 hours, 23.5, yeah, approximated to 24 hours of flight time. It's not easy. All right, so yeah, that concludes it for us. And yeah, I'll just walk down and then end the video. To be honest, it has been a rough one for me in Cardiff, and yeah, I'll try to take a rest a little bit and then explore the wharf area close to the waters. And in the meantime, I'll just try to upload these. Gosh, somebody can actually break their leg or even their forehead trying to go down this ridiculous staircase. Oh, so steep. Jeez. I'm actually developing knee problems from just climbing this staircase. Ridiculous. Hello.
Hello.
You managed. That was an old lady. Quite fit, quite strong. Oh, hello.
Hello.
You managed?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Going down is probably likely to be more daunting.
Yeah, even the staircase going up is another level. Yeah, so take good care, eh? Just be careful. Thank you. My gracious me, the staircase is ridiculous. Hello. Okay. This staircase is quite something else. All right, made it in one piece. I'm not in two pieces. Caution. Steep stairs. Yeah, they were right. For once, I did not doubt them. Anyways, holy moly. Alrighty. Anyways, let me end it here. And if you haven't watched the part 2, which is the guided tour inside of the rooms of the Cardiff Castle, you don't want to miss that good experience. And yes, if you can come up to Wales when you're in Europe to come and visit that building, that's where the guided tour is, the rooms and everything. It is absolutely mind-boggling. Lots of ancient history, what millions and millions and millions, some people might say priceless, but it is absolutely incredible, absolutely worth paying the money for the guided tour. All right, anyways, as we wrap it up, all I can say is a very big thank you to each and every single one of you. The sun is coming out. Please don't forget, give me your support. First of all, the like button, quite important. Boost it is food for the YouTube algorithm. Next one is your support. Subscribing does give me the confidence that people are enjoying the tour that I do. I basically don't explain most of the tours. I just get guided tours to do all the talking in most of my videos, but all I just do is trying to get you guys to see. Actually, I am more of a man of action rather than a man of words or talking, chit-chatting. But yeah, I'm giving you guys in-depth analysis, making sure you guys are seeing all the nooks and crannies, seeing all the details. Yeah, I am down to details. And for the information part, I usually get guided tour. I pay for it nonetheless, so that you guys can get what the experts are saying. So yeah, just help me out. Gives me the confidence to continue things like this. And yeah, let me know what you guys think with part 1, part 2, and this final part, the appeal part. And yes, I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you very much.